Are you okay? Oh, I'm so good right now.
Man, fuck this shit.
Potato bread.
Whoa, okay, whoa, okay. Let's figure out the controls. Hey!
Now, where are you running?
I will kill you. Alright, and then E. And then... Eat. Eat. You know what? Calm down, please. Sorry, I didn't mean to flop this on the table. Sorry. Sorry, honey. Sorry. Calm down. Calm down, Mr. Potato. Well, we're doing a good job with the hunger. I mean, I'm getting the hang of this. It isn't that hard. It's like learning how to walk after what I can imagine being a seizure. What the fuck is in here? Not implemented yet. There ain't no drink. You're supposed to think you think I can eat this without my diet, Dr. Kelp? Alright, we're done, honey. Well, this is the end. I don't think it'll work. Oh no. It's not about you, it's about me. Oh my god. I didn't feel any chemistry. The dinner was great, though. Wish you luck next time. Are you fucking... Why? What is my luck? I got friendzoned in a video game. It happens fucking everywhere. God damn. Can I just fucking just open my hand, lower my hand to the thing, and just...
Man, fuck this shit.
Are you okay? You know, work's been busy lately, and there's this new manager that came in. Not really most of a fan of him, but, you know, he makes me do more work and stuff like that. It's just, you know, there's nothing wrong with it, but, you know, it's been a long week, you know. Now, you know, I started a lawn care.
Are you okay, Mr. Plate? Oh, I have
the bread for garnishing. Now, today I'm going to be making a nice, delicate French potato soup. It's okay. The recipe doesn't need salt. So what we're going to need is just a pinch of black pepper. Just a pinch. Just a pinch. Remember, you don't want to use too much because it'll overpower the meal. And then we're going to be putting down the pepper. And then to add some acidity to the dish, and then some more black pepper. Remember, you don't want to overwhelm the flavors and the aromas coming out from this dish. A little bit of potatoes. Potatoes will give it a nice woody taste. And then we're going to add some more black pepper. When it comes to black pepper, you don't want to use too much because remember, don't overpower.
Did Tom Brady throw a cucumber at me? Jesus Christ.
Who the fuck eats nothing but tomato, cucumber, potato, and bread? I don't have a single...
I like I'm holding out. Let me inspect this specimen.
Is that chicken? I don't know if it is chicken. Is it chicken? So what do you do for work? What do you do for a living? Oh, don't mind me. I'm just, you know, washing dishes. Any hobbies you like to do?
I like how you just shove a plate through the table and it goes, oh.
All right, I think I'm gonna call that a date, Susan. I'm well fed. I've had one of the most miraculous meals I've had in so long, and I greatly appreciate our date together, and I hope we can continue this. I swear to God, if we get fucking friendzoned, I don't think this. The fuck you mean? Wish you luck next time.
Wait.
Wait, just because we didn't eat the dinner, did the date go bad? Well, we finished dinner and the date went... Regardless, the moral of the story here and the thing that I can take away most here is that even if it's a video game, I will, no matter what, get friend zoned. And that's what matters.